No, this is on my channel. This is what I do. I do travel videos and I do controversial videos. And this is a controversial topic because it affects everybody in the United States. You know what I mean? Yeah, you should, bro.
Donald Trump and everything happened.
Yeah, yeah.
That's just gonna be a monument in history.
Yeah, and I'm documenting it.
That's right.
I've been documenting it for like 2 years now.
Oh, Lord.
2 years, yeah. I might have, I think me, this guy named Cash Jordan. Oh, man. Nick, what is it? Nick Shirley. What is it? My boy, my homeboy, Big Hawk, Yonkers native. We all been documenting this, man. Because come January 20th,
is that the end of it?
He said he gonna do a mass deportation. That's what Trump is saying, man.
I seen the guy that he got in trouble.
That's what he's
like
saying.
Business,
yeah. Yo, dude, they playing. So
this is gonna be a big
But they gotta do it within respect. They gotta do it respectful because you got kids involved in this too, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they do have family stuff.
And then you got the whole world looking at the country. So it has to be done. I know they want to alleviate the problem. I get it. I understand. But it's gonna take a while. It's gonna take a couple years. It's not gonna be as fast as people want it to be. If he does it the right way. And they need to hire more agents because I know
people think this is gonna like one day after he gets inaugurated, whatever. Yellow school bus is
going to come. Just take everybody. No, he's going to get the criminals first. The criminals going to get the criminals first. And then he'll work his way because I don't know how this goes. Some of these people actually have legit cases. Not everybody.
Yeah.
Nah, I ain't going to sit here on camera and say everybody. But some people do have legit cases. They actually, their country is like in total chaos. And they really have a political asylum case. Others, you know, I understand they broke. The country is poor.
They're not broke.
Yeah, people selling stuff. You can literally go from migrant shelter to migrant shelter. I don't know what they're doing out there. They're giving stuff out. They're selling stuff. I think they somebody selling stuff to them. This is it. Getting haircuts out here. Look how this is raw footage. This is raw footage, man. Raw footage. One and only, Billy Dom. I'm out here freezing my butt off. Woo! I'm freezing my butt off. We in Queens, New York. Long Island City, Queens to be exact. And we're walking up on one of the migrant hotels right here. Or migrant shelters. Temporary shelters, whatever you want to call it. I think they should give it to the homeless. I'm gonna keep doing these videos, man. I'm gonna keep showing y'all all the migrant shelters I can show you. If you know where one is in the comment section, give me the address. And guess what? Your boy Philly Dom is gonna go. I think it's some migrant in there even. But this is it right here. I can't make this up, man. This is a migrant shelter right here. I can't make this up. I can't make this up. Right here, it was an old hotel, four-star hotel, that was converted into a migrant shelter. Called the Collective, what is it? I think they call it, what is it? Collective paper, what is it? I gotta think about it. I don't have to look on my notes. Collective paper factory. Yeah, see? This is it right here. They use this as a migrant shelter. It's a migrant just walked out. You see the scooters here. I can't make this up. We in Long Island City, Queens. Here it go right here. Boom. This is it right here. This is it right here. This is the steps. Obviously, I can't really go in there, but this is it right here. This is the facility right here. This is it right here. They see me with the camera too. And obviously the scooters give it away. The scooters give it away right here, the bikes. But this is another shelter that's still open. Just to let you guys know, another one is still open. What's up, man?
What's up?
Yeah, I'm a content creator, man. So I'm doing a documentary about the migrant crisis in New York City. And I'm going around showing them all the shelters. I'm trying to get every 200 shelters. I only, it's like 200 of them. So I'm trying to go buy all of them. You can check out the channel, Philly Dom, man. This is the migrants coming in right now. And this is it right here, I told you. The paper looks like a nice place. This place is nice. But remember, this was a four-star hotel. I can't go inside, you know. They'll give me some trouble if I go inside, but this is it right here. This is a nice one. And these places are starting to look better and better. Yeah, we're in Long Island, Queens.
What you said the channel was?
Philly Dom. Check it out, man. Yeah, I've been going everywhere. I know I can't go inside. I know the rules.
Yeah, I was going to let you know, because, yeah, they're
going to... I already know how it is, bro. I already know. You're doing your job. I can record outside. They can't stop me from recording outside. But this is a nice-looking migrant shelter. Golly, this is nice. Yeah, I know. It was a paper factory hotel or a real paper factory?
Actual paper factory first, then hotel. Okay.
So he gave me the inside scoop. I already know that. I did my due diligence. I did my research. All right, I'm gonna just walk around the building. I can look on the side of it, like, let me see. Yeah. Just trying to get him a good feel of it.
But that,
Philly Dom, P-H-I-L-L-Y, Philly, then Dom. Thank you so much, man. Check it out, you famous. Yeah. The side of it, you know, he said what it was be. This is it, look at this, man. What kind of migrants living, man? It's about to all end come January. This is nice. This is nice. See some more migrants coming in right here. This is nice, man. This is nice. Look at this, man. This is nice. I got them living in luxury right here. Look at this. This is nice, guys. The paper factory, then there's a hotel, but this one is nice. Like I said before, we in Long Island, Queens. And once again, I'm freezing my butt off. So please support the channel in any way you can. My Cash App, I might as well put that out there while I'm here. You know, to give me some traveling ducats to go around. My Cash App is, what is it, Money Sign, Philly Dom, P-H-I-L-L-Y-D-O-M, 1804. And this is it right here, man. We at the shelter. Here we go, here we go. This is it, this is it, this is it, this is it. This is it. So, obviously this is a family one. Trying to think if I could show one. Let me go on this side of the building. I go on the other side real quick. But this is, man, whoever got in this one, they lucked up and got a good place. Look how they treating the migrants, man. We got homeless people. January 20th, whoa, it's gonna be like a bag of bricks gonna drop. Boom! And like I said, we in Long Island, Queens right here. Look at this, man. Look at this. This is the other side of the building. Just to let you see everything. Yeah, you know, this is another one that's not too wild and crazy. And you got like 100,000 people hanging out, like the other shelters. Probably the next one I go to is probably gonna be like that. But boom, shakalaka, here we go. Yeah. Woo! So I'm gonna make my way to the next facility. Check out the next facility, but wow, this one was nice. Damn, this was nice right here. Migrants is living nice. Tell me how y'all feel about that in the comment section. And you know, New York got all these homeless people and everything. The struggle is real out here. Let me know how that feels, man. Let's go to the next place, man. It's still gonna be in Queens. We're gonna move around. I think today we're just gonna move around Queens, you know. We're just moving around Queens today. We moving around Queens today. So let's make it to the next one. We walking up on Northern Ave, Northern Boulevard, if anybody from New York know what I'm talking about. Shout out to my boy, Tone Tanema. He's trying to reach me today. Shout out to Tone Tanema. Shout out to Tone Tanema. Man, can I walk this? I think I'm gonna walk it to the next one. I think this is another migrant coming in. Look at that, man. This is where we at. Where we at? Northern Ave. So we got a little ways to go. Where I gotta go is a little ways down the street. But another question I have for you guys: the homeless shelters like that, they already established. They already together. They should leave them open for the homeless people. Tell me what you think of that. I'm gonna do a live soon and we're gonna debate and talk about it. I think they should keep some of the shelters open, migrant shelters, for the homeless people. Like that one is real nice right there. The paper factory, the collective paper factory, whatever, AKA it was a 4-star hotel. That place is nice. They should keep that place open for the homeless people. So let me know how you feel. Give me your opinion in the comment section. Let me know. And once again, support your boy, the one and only Philly Dom. I'm out here on these streets, moving around for you guys and showing you this exclusive, raw footage. Let's make it to the next shelter in Queens. Let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, on my way to the other shelter, I found another shelter, the migrant shelter. This is one gonna get you a little upset. I visited here before, but I'll show it again. It's been like a long time. This one gonna get you upset. It's a hotel, famous hotel. I will not say the name of this famous hotel. I'll tell you that much. But if I said the name, you would know it. Everybody knows this hotel. This is another one. Wow, this is it. This is another migrant shelter. They even covered the name. If I told you the name of this hotel, you would freak out. But it's a famous hotel. You see the bikes, you see the scooters, you see. Look at this. Unbelievable. This is it right here. This is it. This is it. I'm not gonna say the name of it, but it's a famous, famous, famous hotel. It's a famous hotel. And they converted it into a migrant shelter. Famous hotel. Famous hotel, but this is it right here. This is it right here. Obviously I can't go in, but I could go over here. I want. What is this? What does it say? Wow. Okay, and this right here, the little city permits and stuff. This guy like asked me where I'm going. Wow. Now this is right there, they tripping on me. Let me see what they say. I'll put the camera on me, I ain't gonna put it on them. What happened? I'm documenting something. Let's see what they gonna say. I'll just document something. It's cool. It's cool. Unless you want to be on camera, let me know. Security giving me some trouble. Security giving me some trouble. But this is it for now. But this place is famous. This is even. So you need help? You need help? You all right? You need help? Got it. Okay, you got it? I don't know why he was. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem, no problem. Now, this place is legendary. Famous place. I'm gonna give y'all a clue, but I'm not gonna say the name. Let me show you the up. Let me show you it real quick. And I had an Asian family in there too. So, like I said, it's, I think like 160 something countries are recognized. But this is the hotel right here. Very famous. I'm gonna tell you the street. I could do you that much, cause that's like dry talking without saying anything. But I won't say the name. It's off of Northern Boulevard, and you guys figure it out on your own. It's off of Northern Boulevard, and hold on. 40th Road. Northern Boulevard and 40th Road. Famous. Famous hotel. We all have stayed in this hotel once in our life. We bought out a little bit. You know, famous. Famous hotel. Famous, famous, famous hotel. We all have stayed there once or twice in our life. Probably a lot more, depends. Everybody stays at this hotel. You can get this hotel anywhere in the world. That's where they had the migrants at right there. They so embarrassed they covered up the sign. Let's go to the next place. Now the place I'm taking you now, like I was saying earlier, but I had to change the plans when I remember seeing that hotel right there. This is a humongous facility. We'll see it. We're on our way there now, so give me a little while. I'm walking. I'm out here freezing. Walking and freezing, so, but we gonna make it, we gonna make it. And once again, share my videos, give my videos a like, put it all over Facebook, Twitter, X, whatever you wanna call it, Instagram, Snapchat. Share it on your Facebook, share it everywhere, man, share it. Just share it, so we can let people see what's going on, cause once January roll around, there's gonna be some upset people. Late January, 2025, there's gonna be some upset people in the States. I can tell you that much. I'm 2025. January, after January 20th, there's gonna be some upset people. So, woo! What I'm telling you guys, it's freezing out here, it's freezing out here. But I'm excited today, so yeah. It's a Queens thing today. We just gonna hit the shelters in Queens. It's a Queens thing today, baby. It's a Queens thing today. Let's go to the next one. Woo! I am not enjoying this weather. Freezing out here. We close by. That's not a shelter right there. That's our actual community college, LaGuardia Community College. I know you guys are like, oh, that's a shelter. No, we close by. We close by. Man, I'm gonna just take it, man. I ain't scared. Waiting for this traffic so I can go by. This man, this is Queens, baby. Long Island City, Queens. So we passing the community college and it's right down the street. This is an all-male migrant facility. I've been here a long time ago, maybe like twice. One time they threatened me here, told me to stop recording. The migrants told me that. The migrants told me that to stop recording.
He's a little interesting.
Man. Should I go into school for a second? Nah. But this is just the community college. Shout out to the college students, man, doing what they gotta do. So we are like maybe two blocks, two streets, whatever you wanna call it. It's coming up. And don't forget you rocking out with the one and only Philly Don. But look at the skyline once again, man. Shout out to Queens, New York. Look at this, man. I knew that guy in front of us was a migrant. We're gonna follow him because I knew he was a migrant. I knew it. They probably rethinking everything now, the migrants, with this cold weather. You in New York, boy. In Chicago. You're rethinking everything, man. This weather ain't no joke. We're almost there. Once again, make sure you share my videos, give my videos a like. Don't forget, my name is Philly Dom, P-H-I-L-L-Y-D-O-M. Go to Amazon. I have a couple books on Amazon. One about my life, one about a job opportunity that I had working in Alaska in the seafood industry. I have a book on how to get a job up there. A couple books about my life and some other things. Yeah, I have a life. Things happen, so, you know, I documented it. So let's keep pushing. We almost there. But make sure you guys hit the like button. Come on, hit the like button. How you like my glasses today? I had to switch them up. You know, I got glasses for every day. Sunglasses, regular glasses. I got glasses for every day. But for real, I used to wear glasses for show, but now I gotta wear them for real. My eyes are going bad. Like I'll be on the computer so much that my eyes are going bad. And if you just turn it in, yes, we're on our way to another migrant shelter. This one is humongous. We almost there. And I kept saying that to y'all, but we almost here. Oh, like a car. Nice car. All right, we here. Also, they said that I think last week or November 14th or something, forget the exact dates, only like 500 something migrants came in the city. That's what I was told. So the numbers is definitely decreasing, and it's gonna probably be at zero once Mr. Trump get in on January 20th. He really gonna slow it down. But here we go. This is a money maker, man. These migrant shelters are money maker. I think this place is called Estelle. You see the migrants, they're all there. There they go, they all there. Got people selling stuff. You can literally go from migrant shelter to migrant shelter. I don't know what they're doing out there. They're giving stuff out, they're selling stuff. I think they somebody selling stuff to them. This is it. This is it. Getting haircuts out here. Look how this is raw footage. Raw footage, man. Raw footage. Making money out here. They hustling everything. This wasn't like this before, but as you can see, this is where the trash is at. This is where they put the bikes and stuff is at. This is the place right here. Estelle place. And these are the bikes, the trash there. These are the scooters, you see it? You see it? There we go. There you go, this place been around for a while. This is it. This is an all-male facility right here. All-male facility right here. Let's go in the front of the building. They used to have everything on the side, but they try to clean it up, you know? Keep it respectful. And boom, here you go. Once again, there you go. Exclusive footage from the one and only Philly Dom. I told you in the comment section, give me your address where a migrant shelter at that you gotta know for sure is a migrant shelter, and I'm gonna try to go there. I'm gonna try to hit whatever's left. You know, some of them, let's talk about it real quick. Some of them are closed. They closed like 7 or 8 or 10 of them. Somebody have to check that out too. But you know, I've been watching the news. I've been getting my info. They closed like about 10 of them. So they are closing. I know at least 10 of them that are closed now. But this is the place right here. Boom. This is it right here. I deliver for you guys. Let you guys see these different places. And I'm by myself, man. I know people want me to interview them and stuff like that. But this is my style. How I'm doing it. Eventually I'll talk to somebody, but this is it. This is it. Yeah, they just organized it up a little much. Let me see what they said right here. Oh, wow. Wanted, robbery. Oh, wow. I don't know if that was a migrant that did this, but that's what they have on the front of it. Usually they have signs, but I guess it's a different type of building. They don't have the signs and stuff on here like the other places, but this is it. This is it. And yeah, before Trump even got in office, like 10 migrant shelters in New York are closed, at least 10. I'm gonna try to get the exact numbers so I can give you guys accurate and real raw information, but at least, I think at least 10 of them, I think at least 10 of them closed in New York City, at the least. All right, let's make it to another migrant shelter. But I ain't been to this one in a while. I had to show it to you guys. Here we go. This thing is still moving and active. This is crazy. And another, I'm starting to see more and more black migrants. So like from Africa, I guess the Caribbean and other places, I'm starting to see more and more. Uh, I gotta figure out how to get out of here. Now I gotta travel now, guys. I gotta travel. Is that snow coming down? Hold up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Snow is coming down. Snow is coming down. Wait a minute. But we still gonna make the next one, man. Not gonna stop me. Not gonna slow me down, man. This is what we gonna do. They just hanging across the street. They're hanging out here. You know, everybody selling, doing what they gotta do. The hustle is real out here. The hustle is real. All right, guys, we're gonna have to jump on a bus, and we're gonna have to walk through this and then get the other ones. Yeah. Somebody was saying something because I'm recording. But we got to jump on a bus and a train to get to this next one. So let's make the journey. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do it, man. Gotta figure how I'm gonna do it. All right, let me go back this way. All right, let's make it to the next shelter. All right, we in Kew Gardens, man. Kew Gardens, Queens. And now we gotta catch a bus to the next migrant shelter. Yeah, I'll bust it around, man. It's the easiest way to move around. I'm telling you, I'm covering a lot of ground fast. Bus system. Walk up these steps. Okay. Excuse me, where can I catch the Q46? The Q46 bus. Straight there? Thank you. That was easy. That was easy. People here, man, this is crazy. And they got people in migrant shelters. Look at this. Figure this out, where I'm gonna catch it at. The Q60. I'll figure it out. Q10. My guts tell me tells me that it's over that way. I don't know, man. I came out of the sub. Let me go this way, but I'm confused. I'll figure it out, guys. I'll figure it out. I think it's over. My gut tell me it's over that way. Every time I come here, I always see, for the last time I was here, they always had police across the street. Okay, we here at the facility. First time coming here at night, but I was, as you can see, we were moving around today to the different facilities, one by one. But Here we go. The tent facility. Christmas trees across the street. But it's look like it's well lit. Migrants right there, it's the tent right there. It's well lit, I'll give them that. This place is well lit. Well lit. Let's look at the little always gotta let you guys see the proof. There you go, there you go. All right, let's go around the front of it. I'm walking up on the front, a couple scoopers. Entrance right here. Guess this is as far as I can go. They got security in the booth. And as you can see, a bunch of migrants on the side right there hanging out. See your boy Philly Dom, I'm right here. But this is it, man. They all just hanging out. This is it. This is the facility. You see, that thing is no trespassing, so I can't go inside. But this is the Creemore facility right here. This is it right here. What's good, man? No, I'm a content creator. I'm just doing a documentary. I know I can't go inside. I'm just doing a documentary about the migrant shelters. Okay. I've been going to all of them.
Okay.
Philly Dom, you can check out the channel.
What's it
Philly Dom. Philly Dom. It's cool. It's tasteful. I don't do nothing crazy or wild or anything like that.
Okay.
I'm just
documenting.
Yeah, you too. Philly Dom.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool vibes. I'm just checking it out.
Yeah.
So this one of the.
It's pretty big.
Yeah. Yeah. How many people here? How many people you think here?
I want to know, but
like
this one right here, the walk-in.
Yeah.
That's the entrance.
They okay.
The detectors over there.
Yeah.
Not tagging no company or nothing like
no, that. No, 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 no. It's on my YouTube channel. You can check it out. You can pull it up right now.
Okay.
You can pull me up right now. You can pull me up right now. Yeah. Whew. No, this is on my channel. This is what I do. I do travel videos and I do controversial videos. And this is a controversial topic because it affects everybody in the United States. You know what I mean? Yeah, you should, bro.
Donald Trump and everything happened.
Yeah, yeah.
Because there's going to be a monument in history.
Yeah, and I'm documenting it.
That's right.
I've been documenting it for like 2 years now.
Oh, Lord.
2 years, yeah. I might have, I think me, this guy named Cash Jordan. Oh, man. Nick, what is it? Nick Shirley. What is it? My boy, my homeboy, Big Hawk, Yonkers native. We all been documenting this, man. Because come January 20th,
is that the end of it?
He's saying he's gonna do a mass deportation. That's what Trump is saying, man.
I seen the guy that he got in trouble.
That's what he's
like
saying.
Business.
Yeah. Yo, dude, they playing. So
this is gonna be a business.
Yeah. But they gotta do it within respect. They gotta do it respectful because you got kids involved in this too, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they do have family stuff.
And then you got the whole world looking at the country, so it has to be done. I know they want to alleviate the problem. I get it. I understand. But it's going to take a while. It's going to take a couple years. It's not going to be as fast as people want it to be if he does it the right way. And they need to hire more agents because I know
people think this is going to, like, one day after he gets inaugurated or whatever, yellow school bus is
going to
come.
Just take everybody. No, he's going to get the criminals first. The criminals going to get the criminals first. And then he'll work his way because I don't know how this goes. Some of these people actually have legit cases. Not everybody.
Yeah.
Nah, I ain't gonna say it on camera and say everybody, but some people do have legit cases. They actually, their country is like in total chaos, and they really have a political asylum case. Others, you know, I understand they broke. The country is poor.
They're not broke.
Yeah. They putting their hoods down. They don't want nobody to see who they are. But yeah, so I just go by to all of them and check them out and see what they do. But yeah, but I'm gonna see how this gonna work out for them. But yeah, it should be around for a while. But I know they dropped a couple shelters. A couple shelters is finished. I know that much. Yeah, but yeah. So that's why I just come by to talk with you guys and see what's going on.
You went around there. You walked down there.
I should go there on the other side. Let me go on that other gate real quick. I'm gonna check it out.
You're part of the public, so you could.
Yeah, yeah.
Walk around. And
let me go do that real quick. All right, man, but thank you. Yeah, Philly Dom, check me out, man. It's tasteful, it's classy. Oh, yeah. Rings and things, let's go around here. Hold on. They invited me to go around the side. I wasn't going to go around the side today. So let's see the side where they come in at, right over here. Not you. All right, guys. Let's see what's going on over here. And this is gonna be it. My hands are freezing. One guy said, why do they record me? I wasn't even recording, I'm just recording everything around me, but I'm on a public sidewalk. I can do as I please, but we on the side of the building. This is that little other entrance, but they can't come through here. I think this is like for like their loads or whatever supplies they need come through this side, but here you go. Got security right there, making sure everything all right, doing his job. He out here freezing. Another security right there. And then you can see them. Boom. I guess whatever tent they in. There's a couple tents here, man. But this is it. What happened? I mean, it's public property. I mean, right here where I'm at, I'm not there. I'm just documenting it. That's all. For YouTube. That's all. All right, then. Okay. I hear you, my brother. See, they give me some trouble recording on the side. So this is the side of the building. All right, man. I'm getting ready to get out of here. I'm gonna walk down one more time over here. Make sure you get a video like. Make sure you share my videos. Support your boy. The one and only Philly Dom on my YouTube. There you go. Just let you guys see what's going on. I can see the beds and stuff from over here. Wow. They got security like at every place. Wow. They got security everywhere. This is almost like a jail or so every little door, they got a security guard there. Well, I can tell you, man, security guys, man, they made a lot of money this year. If you were security, you made a lot of money this year. Whew. Let you guys get the front of the building. I'm across the street real quick. I get ran over. I got doing all this. Hopefully I don't get ran over. And as you can see, this is it. This is it. It, man, I wish I can get better footage, but you know, we're limited in what we can do. I'm in the middle of the street. And I'm gonna get ready to get out of here. Well, these cats is living it up. I think I'm gonna grab this bus right here and get out of here, but you see all of them across the street just hanging out. You see everybody just hanging out, playing music. I can't even go across it because I'm like in the side of the street, guys. Let's see if this bus come right here. Man, I'm gonna get ran over in these streets, man. And I'm literally stuck here until I can wait for this bus. Okay, here it come, here it come. I'm out of here, guys. For now, I'm gone.
Next stop, Hillside Avenue and Wayne Street.